See the camel?
Yeah.
And then the walrus? So what, you guys go between camel and walrus, right?
Camel and walrus.
I don't think it matters. It's like last two.
Yeah.
I didn't look at it. The camel's on the right, but the walrus is on the left. I know it's a play spot for play boat.
Yeah. like a little map on your path.
Yeah.
So you know which one you're hitting. And left just because it doesn't look so bad. Paddler's choice. Paddler's choice. Doesn't look too bad. Thank you. That rock got you, didn't it? This is railroad, ain't it? You know how to run this?
Probably
back. Otherwise, I don't know. What, in between those two rocks? Where's the other way?
Probably with the bait flow. From what I've seen, you don't do frogs back, you just kind of go with the bait flow.
What, that way?
Yeah. I don't know. Thank you.
out by that rock.
I tried to go over and I'm like,
luckily there was enough water going up that rock to spin me around and shoot me.
I saw you.
I was like, oh shit, I'm flipping.
I thought I was going to hit that rock.
Thank you. You got that much water in there?
That's his bottle.
No, I'm talking about him and his sponge. No. Why? Because everybody was here this weekend a lot. Maybe all the guys went home. Gotta go back to school. I mean, it's not so bad for me because it's only 3 hours. It was, what, 5 hours for you guys, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Isn't Stony Creek closer? Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's a little closer. But I've heard it's not as good as this. And it hardly ever runs.
I think I'm ready for the upper yacht now.
You're actually using that boat pretty well. Mine, I'm still learning. It doesn't handle the same.
Yeah, way. You're keeping a lot more upright than the last time I saw you.
I was proud of the boat with you.
What do you have? A 4-point is not big enough for him?
I'm ready for 200. I'm 250 now.
Yeah, Kyle might outdo it, though.
Fuck, I could be fully dressed and still not hit the 180 mark on this.